to all our military people out there, from Terry Bradshaw and from our family and everyone at the Fox family, if I can add that in there, we wish you a wonderful, wonderful Christmas, Happy New Year. And if you're away from your families, I hope you get home to them soon. I know they miss you as much as you miss them. God bless you all.